Me Paul again, and welcome to part two of this Toshiba Satellite Pro C50A137. As you can see, I've just put the hard drive in, I've left the memory in, and the battery's sealed in there. So let's go ahead. There's a red light to say it's on. I've left the keyboard nice and loose. And I'm going to just check the fan. Right, here we go. 1, 2, 3, and power. We've got power. Fan spinning. Windows 8 or 10. Not too sure. Oh, good. We've got it running. Okay, let's just put the keyboard on. Right, I'm just going to put the password in. Internet's running. Right, I'm going to use the on screen keyboard because I've just noticed that the keyboard that I've took off and put back on is no longer working. So I'm just gonna do this quickly. Admin. And enter. Right. And that should work. There we go. There we go. Yes, it's working, guys. It's working. What I gotta do now is gotta get this running. Right, today's date, time, internet is on. Oh, we're on Wi-Fi number 3. Awesome. Sound good. Battery, we're at 100% almost. Yeah, right, let's try and get into Windows 10. Let's have a quick look what's on this machine. Right, okay, i5 processor, 4 gig, 3.8, usable, 64. Okay, that's good. Right, let's put the disk in and see what happens. Let's put the disk in. And I need an online keyboard. I need the keyboard. Where do I find it? Where do I find it? Documents, settings. I need the online keyboard. I don't know how to put that in. Hang on, I might have to. Hang on. Sounds like a good idea. Hang on, let me cancel this. Let me see if I can run that. Right, I'll be back in a second for the keyboard. Guys, just give me a second. No, don't want to do that. Not now, because I am trying to sort this out. Right, let me put the keyboard plug in. There we go. Right, wait for that for a second. Right, I just need a battery. Got a battery. And then just put the flap back on. There we go. I've got keyboard working, it's on my lap. As you can see, that's the keyboard I'm now running from. So, give me a few seconds, guys. Minimize that. Now, it should go into authorization. That's all I need, authorization. working. Come on. Now I've just got to type in a code. And hopefully I can get Windows 10 on this. I just need to replace this awful keyboard. That's not working properly. It's very hot as well. Fan is. Yeah, it's all right. Fan is being dusty, but I've cleaned it out. But yeah, keyboard is not very happy. But I'll double check that. Right, yes, yeah, so I want to authorize it, please. Minimize. Can we minimize that? Wait, we do. That's better. That's the screen I want. There we go. Getting a few things ready. I can hear the fan actually. Yeah. Right, we've got it running. Let's just put the keyboard on its side so I can see the fan. Fan is really going for it. So let's just do that. Right, let's see what happens. Yes, I want to accept that. Oh, keyboard is getting interference. Hang on. Accept. Getting a few things ready. And let's see if Grantana starts talking on this machine. If she does, you know what I mean. So, yeah. It's a little slow, guys. Sorry about this. Yes, I do want to upgrade it. I don't want to create a disk because I've already got one. And that's how I created this file. Right, this will take some time. Right, it's downloading Windows 10. It's all good so far. It's good. Just the fan in the corner is really powering up. So, yeah, let me just flip that upside down. But yeah, I can see the fan is actually going. Seems to be all right. So yeah, very hot there. Might be overheating, but anyway. Oh, damn. If it does overheat, then yeah. Sorry about that. Damn camera. Sorry about that. There we go. Just keep it there. Okay. Oh. Yeah, it's working. So yeah, I won't put a back plate on just in case this starts to fail. So we'll see. It's working though. Definitely working. So I've got three lights, I've got main power, I've got battery light on, and I've got the wireless light on. So yeah, it's going good. Oh, did someone order a Tesco lorry for their grocery shopping? Definitely not me.
Was that good?
downloading. A Facebook message from a friend of mine. Get to that soon. It's a little slow. So yeah. At least it's working though. At least I've got some power out of it. Got another machine I can fix up. Perfect. And I'll test the keyboard. I'll push it back into its frame and then just test it out. Definitely making a noise. Definitely making a noise. Definitely doing something. Definitely doing something. The keyboard is absolutely filthy of dust. That's maybe why half of the buttons are not working. Clean out, it's full of gunk. But yeah, it's working. So I'm just gonna get it to run this Windows 10 disk, downloading it to the machine. But it seems to be all right. Screen's intact. Motherboard's all right. Fan's working. So yeah, we might be able to save this machine. Just gotta clean up the keyboard. Hopefully this will work. But yeah, some of the buttons don't work because it's all clogged up. So I'll probably clear that off camera or on camera. I don't know what I'm going to do yet, but I'll check it out. I've got a USB C keyboard that's on my lap right now. So yeah, just in case this one fails again. So yeah. At the moment it's good, so yeah, I know it's a bit of a palaver that you had to go through this, but yeah, this was found in a shed or a garage, didn't know it was there, and it's full of wood lice and all of that, some little bugs. I've cleaned it all out, but the keyboard, and then just the keyboard needs a good looking at, because there's a lot of crap in there. Don't know if you can see that. Don't know. There's a lot of gunk in there, so I'll probably take that off in a bit and clean that up. But yeah, it seems to be the machine's all right. It's just the keyboard is just failing. But I thought earlier on, when just before I started this, it sounded like the CD player was wearing out. But actually, I pushed it further in. And it seems to be all right, so that's lucky. That's not faulty or anything. It's just the keyboard can be a bit funny, so I'll try and clean it up with some spray or something. But at the moment, fingers crossed that this is actually working. So yeah, it's fine, but yeah, can be temperamental. And yeah, it seems to be all right. It's very hot because the battery hasn't been charged for so long. So yeah, it seems to be doing it. It's working. I've just got to wait for it now. So yeah. Oh, two of you come on. Thank you so much for joining, guys. So, yeah, we're just in the process of updating this hard drive that I put in. This is Windows 8. I'm just going to go to Windows 10. I had a bit of a problem with the wireless thing down there in the corner. But, yeah, that was just a little minor fault. So, what I do is I do the Windows 10 and then disconnect the Wi-Fi USB on the back here. On here. And then hopefully we'll see if it works by itself without the USB wireless connection, the dongle. So we'll see if we can enable that again. But at the moment it's on wireless number 3 for some reason. And it's got flight mode on there as well. I've turned that off to stop communication with that. And then hopefully this will run again. So all I've noticed is it just needs a good clean up on the inside of the board. Fan's been cleared, as you can hear, it's not really overpowering, it's not overheating. So the only thing I've noticed is the keyboard looks a bit grummy, a bit dusty. I will have to get some air duster to get all the dust out all through the keys and hopefully put this back together. I won't screw it all back together, but I'll put the keyboard back in and then push it in and then just use a notepad on the computer and just type every single letter, and if that fails I will have a spare keyboard in a box for the specific model. Hopefully we'll get somewhere. So yeah, I've had a few Toshibas. I think I did one of these a few weeks ago where no screen was working, and I got one from a charity shop. It turns on but no screen, so I took the whole board out and then put it in another machine that had a good screen, and you know what, actually worked. So yeah, so fingers crossed this actually works. So yeah, so yeah, it's all good so far. Oh, bing. What's it this time? Anything exciting? Nah, just usual rubbish. Usual rubbish. Sorry if the camera's gone a bit dark there. It's just the camera view. Oh, we're at 30%. Only 3%. ticking, going tick, 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 tick. That'll do the hard drive. Do, 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 do. Sorry if I'm wobbling the camera. Yeah, 42, 43%. Taking a little while, guys. About 47%, guys. 47. Percent, guys, we're halfway. Fully charged. Okay, good. That's one way the lights has gone out. And we've still got main power on and Wi-Fi is still on, so that's good. You right then, Richard?
Hey.
You right?
Yes.
Yes. I'm all good, thank you very much. Thank you for asking. Cool. We are 63%. Oh, I think. Okay. Keep doing it and doing it.
Crystal. right size. Medium size one.
Yeah,
well. And it's just blind.
That's the crystal pad.
Good.
Oh, 68%. Because the other one he ordered was too big. Almost at 70%. Two minutes in. You join us at 71%. We're almost there, guys. Almost there. It's taking a little while, but this is the Toshiba satellite, the new one that I got yesterday, so yeah, taking a little while. Seventy-7% downloaded. Almost there, guys. Yeah, very good. We're almost at the 80 mark. Right, we're at the 82 mark.
Thank you.
15% running out of battery. Oh man, I need to cut it out. Quick. Oh, update. Yeah, I know about that. Thank you.